Scroll here, and welcome back to Rimworld. So, last episode, we got attacked by the Empire, actually, for rescuing, inviting this person in, I should say. So we should be, so we're hostile with them now, which is exactly what we want. I actually need to replace this zone now. There we go. Dead turkey. Alright. But let's go ahead and get started here. So, a lot of our people need treatment right now. So we're actually gonna turn this up. And I need to turn on self-tend for you. Let's get that turkey inside. Yes, that's okay. Alright, a little bit of a rougher start this time. Compared to last time, anyways. So, we're getting our first production area built up here. And then we're going to repurpose this area here for our dining room. Once we do that, we should be somewhat set. We'll end up putting like a freezer or something right here as well. We may actually extend a freezer down here. And then a cooking station, like another freezer for like meals and stuff like that. I'm not too sure. Because I do have plenty of room. So you can cook, but you're just resting. I think I'm going to turn bed rest back down. And you're the trader, so we'll come talk to you. See if they even have anything. We can sell a little bit of stuff here. And I really don't have much that I would want to buy. At all. So we'll just take the money. And we're gonna ignore both those, to be honest. Room or food or anything. Oh, great. Solar flare. Alright, so let's go ahead here. A ton of sandstone, so we can just use the sandstone. We're actually going to start laying out kind of our roadways here. Thing about having the buildings and stuff so close, if I do happen to get a toxic fallout, I can just roof over the pathways. I'd prefer not to, but I mean, I could always just do an enclosed space as well. Shoot frenzy, that's always fun. So, if I do a freezer, something like that, I think they'll still, so we'll get rid of that row, and we'll do a freezer like this. I shouldn't have to double wall, but I might just in case here. Start getting rid of this planning here. Kind of make it look a little bit nicer. I mean, I guess it doesn't matter because it'll be awful either way, but Didn't necessarily want you to have a barracks room. Maybe I should put a door in the back here as well. Because then I can have our storage out here. Yeah, I feel like that would work. Alright. We may do this for the advanced components. Show me where the camp is, though. Alright, and this grizzly bear will come up here and take care of it. Need more people to do construction. You have a shoot frenzy, that's right. I love having pathways like this, they just move so much faster. Alrighty. I think we're gonna delete that one. As well as this corn. and the potato. I don't really want to overwhelm our colonists here with too much to focus on. Set up here. Six people, so I should actually, let's crank this up to 60, just so that way I have 10 meals per person. And then we'll be a little bit better off. Yeah, I'm out of sandstone. Probably out of marble too. And really a big problem is right now, I'm not having anyone do research. Harvey, go ahead and, yeah, do the research. In all the bedrooms. We'll work on getting dressers and stuff like that later, but for now this will be fine. Not too bad. Should get all that stuff moved over here now. Okay. Now, I don't know why you ate without a table. There's a table right there. I almost feel like let's get like a little patch set up right here. And I think we'll just stuff more bedrooms in right here, and we might end up putting like another little dining room type thing over here. Oops. Too big. Okay. So, yeah, that'll fit quite a few more bedrooms back here. Let's just harvest what we can. We will eventually try to make these bedrooms, you know, with flooring. But for now, I'll just have to kind of do. Surprised how far we've gone already. I mean, we're episode 3, we're getting bedrooms. Either my priorities aren't straight, or we're actually doing pretty well right now. Sandstone here. We might actually start doing some mining here. Oops, there we go. To see what they have, and that they'll end up being the area that spawns the infestations, which is fine. So Harvey, you're gonna get this bedroom. That one, and swinger. this has no roof over it. We'll just set it like that. We'll look into making clothing and stuff here in a minute. We definitely don't have the capability of doing it now. So this area is going to be kind of another little production facility here. Production research type thing. And then we're gonna redo our dining hall as well. Is like dying right now. Let's send to Harvey first here. I would like to use marble for the dining hall. Away that I don't have to worry about infestations being like immediately on me, and I can kind of respond a little bit better to them. Infestations are just annoying. Well, it's a lot less marble than I was hoping for. Hopefully we don't do that too much here. Let's add our bill in here. So we're gonna have do forever Ron animal human corpse. And then this one, do forever and only fresh and only human. But we're not gonna burn colonist. Just strangers. That's fine. As long as they aren't planning on, like, quitting, that's fine. We could just make a dining room out of wood. We're gonna have to go out there and take care of this. Maybe we can let them get these mortars built though. Harvey, why are you so slow? You really? Your right leg's destroyed. Guys. I guess let's see if we even want you first. Death in 3 hours. We can try. Nope, they died. What? Oh, that's obnoxious. Okay. Guess we're going to harvest everything we can. Come burn these bodies. Wasn't he the person that had the corpse obsession? Why would you now be afraid of seeing a corpse? That doesn't make sense. So, our dining room is wood, so that will eventually have to get fixed here. So annoying when they fight like this. Some heaters around. Make it look a little bit better, and we'll eventually replace that with centralized climate control thing. Did that a little backwards there. Alright, let's go ahead and take a break for now though. We are pretty close here to microelectronics being done. I think we're gonna end up making this into our little laboratory thing. Not sure just yet, but after that, I think we're gonna start planning a little bit of a kill box type thing up here. I don't know. We'll see. But until next time, guys, take care. Bye.